I'm so addicted to all the things you do when you're going. Is life at home not working out for you? Is it affecting your grades, your happiness? I believe in taking control of your life, even at a young age, to be happy and successful. When I was barely a month old, my mom sent me to live with my grandma because she was too young to take care of me, for she was only 15 and couldn't even take care of herself. But growing up with my grandma and other relatives, life was fun. Though at times hard because my uncle would think that beating me up would teach me the ways of fighting and how to protect myself at the time of it came. But I had everything a little kid could ever ask for. I had a family. Though at times I beat upon me without me catching a cent. At the age of 7, I had to move back with my mom, saying goodbye to all the people that had carried me through my worst moments. But this was very important to me, because I didn't remember what my mom would have looked like, and I had yet to meet my brothers and sister. I was nervous, I didn't know what to say or do. My hands were shaking, my heart was racing. But I took control of my life and fears and I made a decision. As I got to know them, things were great, but everything started to go downhill. I was the oldest out of 3 brothers and 1 sister, so everything that they did, I was blamed for. Growing up with them, I felt out of place, like I didn't belong. I had built up anger from being mistreated all the time and not having the love and support that I needed from my mom as an 11-year-old kid. In middle school, I started playing sports, and seeing everyone else's parents on the sideline cheering on my teammates made me want to feel what they were feeling. But since I didn't, it made me angry, because every time I asked my parents, they would give me an excuse. But as time passed, I just didn't care anymore. I picked up bad habits and spent more time in the office than I did in class. People started to see me as a crazy kid, a kid with an attitude. I just had a bad reputation. When I graduated from middle school, I was hoping deep to change between me and her. Freshman year, I was trying out for the basketball team, but I still didn't have the support. So I had to wake up every morning at 5 a.m. to run into town and try out for the team, with my backpack full of clothes and books I would need for the rest of the day. So you see, nothing really changed. The anger still bubbled inside me. I spent most of my year talking to the vice principal, ended up getting marks again. My parents decided to move and get a fresh start. But the problem wasn't at school, the problem was at home. So when I moved, the problem followed. But things were getting more intense, the fights got more physical, and I couldn't do anything but take all she had to throw at me. I rebelled and did stupid things to show that I didn't care about what they thought of me or if they even cared. My sophomore year, things got crazy in every way you can imagine. Words were said that hurt more than actually getting hit. The time came when I took my parents' car and I ended up in a car speed chase, and then later on sent to juvie. As I came out, things only got worse. My temper and anger were at the highest point. There was times where I could barely control my actions, and my mom just fed my anger every day. But I realized that my life there was going nowhere. My future was running away every day. My grades were really low, and as arguments became more physical, fear had overcome me that I would one day place my hand on my mom. And if that happened, I would never forgive me. So I decided to pack my bags and take control of my destiny, my life. So I moved out, promising myself to never return. So you see, taking control of your life isn't an easy thing to do, especially at a young age, for you have to mature faster than you would like. This means becoming an adult at a very young age, not having as much fun as you would like, but also making your own decisions and having all the freedom you can ask for. But this comes with a need to confront maybe fears, finding a job to take care of your own needs to survive in the real world. But being on your own and having all the freedom you can ever want at a young age is very dangerous, because you can get sidetracked from school and end up making bad decisions like drinking and drugs. Being on your own means missing your brothers and sisters, the people that you were used to seeing every day. But if life isn't how you believe it should be, then you need to take control of it and make decisions that you will learn from, either right or wrong. But you need to make the best of it, because it's your life. You're in control. This, I believe.